He's distinguished but dangerous. Trent Seven.
He prides himself in his ability to outsmart his opponents, to take down his opponents even twice his size.
And if he can embarrass his opponent, even better.
Then you've got Tyler Bate, the freakishly strong technician that put the idea of British strong style on the map.
An impressive young man, no matter who he's up against. That just might continue here tonight. Elbow smash! Scoop slam into the ropes!
Man!
Eludes the attack.
Too quick to catch him there.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Given how impressive Tyler Bate has been thus far, guys, you almost forget that he's just a kid. If you remember, he first stepped into a WWE ring when he was just 19 years old. Any viewer of NXT UK can tell you that Tyler Bate is the heart of a champion, and surely we'll see that great resiliency on display tonight.
It seems like Tyler Bate always comes into matches like an underdog. But like you said, he has the heart of a champion. He's one of the cornerstones of NXT UK for a reason. If he follows his usual game plan, we'll be seeing even more displays of athletic ability and uncanny flexibility.
A striking blow. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake. I'll stress further what Michael was saying about Tyler Bate's age. When most 19-year-olds were busy trading barbs with each other on social media, Bate was wowing a global audience in the inaugural United Kingdom Championship Tournament.
Yeah, since that time, Bate has only gotten better. Man, it's scary to think of how good this guy's gonna be 5 or 10 years from now.
Hammerlock.
Uh-oh.
He's looking a little off balance.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Wow, look at that agility.
Whoa, not so fast.
Brainbuster! Looking for all the glory here. And Tyler Bate easily getting the shoulder up.
So resourceful.
Oh, a flurry of strikes. Oh, what a splash.
Man, oh, man.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Tough spot to be in.
Tyler Bate just too fast for him.
Boom, boot.
Nice.
Tyler Bate looking on his game right now.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
This could mean trouble. What an exploder.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
He might have been waiting on that one.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
There is so much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen here in WWE.
He's starting to struggle here.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Hoist it up. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Elusive movement there.
Oh, here we go.
Here's the cover for the win.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Not yet.
be in a bad way here.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Oh, again!
He just cannot be caught.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh,
is he done?
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Tyler Bate looking on his game right now.
Just tossed. She got airline miles for that.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Chop block from the front.
Impact. Oh, step up in Zagari. Boom, what a forearm.
Boom, oh, what an uppercut.
John.
Well scouted reversal there.
Seems like we're back where we began.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Does he have a win in hand now?
That could procure the win for Tyler Bate.
Shoulders. I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
The technical acumen of Tyler Bate on full display.
No telling where or when this will end.
Ooh.
Well, that's a good way to make your presence felt.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Three.
Going to have to gain the upper hand.
That's got to be it.
Two.
Well, that was a close call.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
What a suplex. Hoisted up. Down.
That's not it. I don't know what is.
Back to the well with even more reward.
Referee's called for the bell. The match is over.